Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 528. And today we have a 4v4 request sent in by SamPay32. He wanted to see his variation of Team Mario, which consists of Mario, Zim, Ryu, and Homer, take on his Team Luigi, which is Luigi, SpongeBob, Krusty the Clown, and Barney. So let's get this one started on a random stage here. Looks like we end up on the Cutman stage. Is Luigi wearing his purple and green suit today? Kind of reversing the colors around, it looks like here. Luigi fighting around, trying to fight with Mario, though. But Mario just wrecking Luigi right now. Luigi trying to fight back here is Mario just relentless on Luigi here. Luigi gets his defense broken and everything as Mario just punch kicks Luigi and down goes Luigi. And Mario quickly picks up a win in this one. Well, let's see what happens in round two here as the next member of Team Luigi comes out, SpongeBob. And SpongeBob, Mario going low there, gets the quick uppercut. SpongeBob kind of caught off guard there. Mario never really letting him get out of the gates as he uses a Liu Kang kick to escape SpongeBob does there. But Mario with the spinning punch uppercut and the coin uppercut quickly finishes off SpongeBob of Team Luigi. Well, let's see what he does against the third member of Team Luigi here, Krusty. Krusty coming out here using Sideshow Mel as a defense there. Krusty kind of dancing around, gets punched in the face though as Mario spins around and uses that twirly punch attack into the coin uppercut attack. Another twirly punch into the coin uppercut. Mario just spamming his cheapest abilities as Krusty trying to stay in this one. Punch kicks Mario. Krusty putting up his best defense. Mario into the punch uppercut again here. Krusty has a lot of life, it looks like here. Mario grabs him, throws him across the screen. Krusty launches himself into Mario. And Krusty trying to fight back, but Mario flies into him there. Mario using his wings of destiny, it looks like, into the coin uppercut. Another twirly punch combo. Krusty trying to throw a pie, but he's in the corner there. Can't get out of it. And Krusty putting Mel as a defense up, but Mario with the punch combo finishes off Krusty. And it's Mario running the gauntlet for Team Mario here as it looks like Barney's coming out here. Well, let's see Mario punching at Barney here. Barney taking huge damage as Mario does the flip into the smash, low kick combo from Mario there. Into another Mario smash, into the spin punch uppercut of doom there. And down goes Barney. Mario runs the gauntlet for Team Mario. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request there, SamPay32, and everybody else who watches this one as well. And happy Thanksgiving to everybody from the Metalocalypse, and happy holidays as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 529.